position, but I'm exposed here.
It's better than nothing, but see if you can't find a safer position further out.
Looks like full cover ahead. Moving out.
Crasher 2, stay close. Keep pace with Crasher 1. Double time. They're holding position. We're gonna have to go through them. Stay out of sight until we're ready to strike.
Copy that.
Keep to the shadows until you're absolutely set. We'll only get one shot at this.
In the shadows.
Don't get too close. They'll be spotted for sure and we'll lose our advantage. They may have the numbers, but we've got surprise on our side. Hopefully that's enough.
Remind me to thank the old man.
You and me both.
We're not out of the woods yet. We need to take out those remaining soldiers.
I've got the drop on them. Permission to engage.
Do it. Shoot first and celebrate later.
No problem.
I appreciate the bravery, but you're dangerously close right now. Be careful. You're still keeping score, right?
Going out fast!
Damn you!
No! Crasher 2 is down! She's gone!
Damn it! You can't take risks like that! Watch your flanks!
So that's how you want to play it? Okay.
Nice work. Press the advantage before they get around you.
Let's see how you like this! They're closing in on me! Damn it! Fight!
Central, reporting in.
You're late. What have you been doing down there?
Taking in the sights.
What the hell are these things?
They're us. At least they used to be. Human hybrid soldiers. Advent's reward for obedience and service.
We've all heard rumors. I just never believed it was true.
No one wanted to. But we find what we're looking for today. I promise you that's gonna change. Let's move.
Looks like that transmission went through. You have an advent transport closing on your position.
You heard her. Cover the left side. I'm on it.
Keep your eyes peeled. Fire on anything that moves. The main entrance is clear. We need to move on the package. Menace 3, you're up.
Hold up. You should check that body for salvageable gear. We need anything we can get at this point. Better move fast, though. I've heard rumors Advent rigs their stuff to self-destruct. Just hit the ground.
They're getting nervous. Now I know we're in the right place. Well done. Fall back to our position.
Just go. I'll try to stall them here.
You should be able to cut right through the door's security protocols. They were never expecting anyone to get this close.
This is the place.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Looks like there's an access panel attached. If you get me a better look, I might be able to...
Next time. Get out of here.
The entire Advent security grid just lit up. Firebrand is holding nearby for evac, but it's now or never, Central.
Understood. We're on the move.
Central, Crasher One is down. You have to get out of there.
We need another exit! Now!
Got it covered.
Almost there. Stay focused.
They're right behind us. Way too close.
Firebrand, this is Gatecrasher. We need an immediate evac. Get us out of here. Keep moving.
You don't need to tell me twice.
We're coming home!
There's potentially decades of atrophy to contend with.
Wish we had more time.
I don't disagree.
But as it stands now, we risk losing the patient if we don't begin the removal procedure immediately.
We are ready.
Good. Then let's get on with it.
Remarkable.
Just like 20 years ago. We're still calling it a war back then. We had no idea what was coming.
Response from the cerebral cortex. Good. Prepping for cranial intrusion. I've managed to identify the connection. Preparing to make final incision.
These readings are getting really erratic.
Of course they are. These implants were never designed to be removed. We are risking severe...
No plan B here, people. Do it.
Pupillary response normal. Vital stabilizing. Procedure complete.
Told them it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back. Commander. Glad to see you're finally coming out of it. Don't envy the headache you must have, though. Still, can't fault Dr. Tigan. Especially as no one's even attempted something like this before. Easy. We're still not entirely sure what they did to you. That chip was buried halfway into your skull. Lost a lot of good soldiers looking for you over the years. Almost gave up hope you were still out there. Acted on the intel as soon as I got word. Not sure what you remember, but a lot's changed. Did the best I could, but the last 20 years have been tough without you. You feel like catching up. Shen has the archive up and running on your terminal. Otherwise, I'd go see Dr. Tigan when you're ready. There's some things you should know. He'll be better at explaining them than me. It's damn good to have you back, Commander.